Wife of Colonel Santosh Babu was among the 20 Indian soldiers killed in the Galvan Valley clash has been appointed as deputy collector. Well, according to Telangana Chief Minister's office, Chandrasekhar Rao handed over the appointment letter to Santoshi at Pragati Bhavan. He instructed the officials concerned to giving it posting to Santoshi in Hyderabad and its surrounding areas.